This body was dumped here, as Daenerys claimed. I have recorded the location and relevant DNA information for any future investigation. Water is highly poisonous, Pathfinder. We shouldn't linger here. The water is highly poisonous, Pathfinder. We shouldn't linger here. Another murder victim. I have logged the relevant information.
Damn it!
Another murder victim. I have logged the relevant information.
Look at Kadara Port up there. It's like the Exiles are playing King of the Mountain.
I think you mean Queen of the Mountain. Got them all.
interaction is not understood. Report logged.
Fall within a threshold intolerable for overall victory.
Deeper extrapolation
on the matter is
ongoing.
What's happening here?
Who are you? Is this your data pad? Are you one of them?
Who are you afraid of? Who is them?
Whoever's behind all this. Everyone's acting crazy, spouting all that nonsense. I can't remember how it started. I'm not even sure how I got here.
What do you mean?
Nobody's in their right mind. And there are these people, others. They showed up and they left this data pad.
What did these people want?
If I knew, I wouldn't be asking you. I heard one of them say, "We left the data pad behind." I'm fine now. I'm sorry to trouble you. It was nothing. Be seeing you.
That individuals learn criminal attitudes interacting with criminal elements, thus giving rise to deviant behavior. Deeper extrapolation on the matter is ongoing.
Acceptable losses describe a level whereby civilian and military casualties.
They exhibit unusual brain activity. An outside signal is affecting their thought process.
What can we do for them?
Nothing immediate, though if you scan others, I may be able to locate the source of the signal. Pathfinder, my sensors read an Andromeda plant sample nearby.
You're not supposed to be in here.
What the hell are you doing to those people out there?
It's an experiment.
Physically, no harm has come to them. They're fine.
What sort of people are you?
Unappreciated geniuses.
We used to work for an organization called Cerberus.
Until our boss decided he'd rather spend money on truly crazy ideas like bringing back people from the dead.
Project Lazarus. Pure voodoo.
But in Andromeda, we're our own masters. And what you saw out there, it's the birth of something amazing. A biological network.
A host of minds all linked together, connected. We're harnessing the power of consciousness to create a new kind of supercomputer.
What is Cerberus about?
Purity. We think humanity should chart its own course, free of alien laws or the morality designed to hold us back.
Our boss was straying from the path, lost his focus. He and that Lawson woman were recruiting all the wrong people. Friends in low places.
Andromeda is a chance for a do-over. Humanity should call the shots here. The rest can follow our lead.
What exactly is this experiment doing to those people out there?
The right energy focused at the right frequency can entrain a person's consciousness. The mind is ultimately just electromagnetic patterns.
You mean mind control?
Those people were banished. They're criminals. They were using their minds to make trouble anyway. We thought we'd make better use.
And now, by linking them together, they're like a living computer, but working at the speed of thought. Similar to the computer you've got in your head.
What are you doing on Kadara?
The Badlands is a perfect place to do the work that needs to be done. Must be done.
Against all these new threats in Andromeda, it's vital we find an edge for humanity.
Enough of this. Sam?
I've located the control for the signal. It will shut the experiment down.
We can't stop you, but those people depend on the signal now. Their minds need it to function.
How do we shut this experiment down, Sam?
I can tune the signal against the scientists as punishment, freeing the people. The victims will likely suffer complications as a result. Or I can alter the nature of the signal to ease the victim's predicament and lock the system from further changes.
Or I could just walk away and do nothing. Change the signal. Try to make things easier on those people.
Ruined it!
Glad I could help. Now go back and crawl under the rock you came from.
Activating automated forward station deployment. Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system.
No gun, no credits. I'm not looking for trouble. Wait, you don't look like one of them. You're not here to kill me, are you?
I don't want trouble either. I'm from the Nexus.
I figured, but you can never be too careful. Outcast, Collective, they'll all shoot you for the lint in your pocket.
Just how dangerous is the water anyway?
Very, unless it's purified. The Angara have a filtration system that takes out the lethal stuff. Still tastes like a Krogan's undersuit. Smells too.
Appetizing.
That's Kadara for you. What doesn't kill you, makes you wish it did.
Which team are you batting for? Outcasts or Collective?
Neither. I wasn't even going to join the Nexus Rebellion until my brother convinced me. He died in the uprising. By the time I had a change of heart, it was too late. Now I try to keep my head down and not take sides. Best way to stay alive, in my opinion.
You get a lot of Ket out here?
Not many. Sloan saw to that when we first arrived. I've heard rumblings, though. People going missing, tech breaking down. Makes me wonder if she really got all of them.
Stay safe out here.
Yeah, safe.
There it is. Last known location of this Johann guy. Hopefully, Remy's inside. And alive.
Either way, Warden said prep for a fight.
Thank you.
All right. Let's find Remy.
Detecting traces of human flesh and blood.
Sam, are you saying they were eating people?
Yes, Pathfinder.
Oh, I'm gonna be sick.
Are you all right?
They were going to eat me.
I know.
They brought a group of us here from the slums. Said we'd be safe. I'm the only one left.
You survived. That's what matters.
I'm not even supposed to be out here. I paid my protection fee.
I know. The outcast who wrongly kicked you out of Kadara Port, he sent me.
Are they going to let me back in?
At the very least. Grayson, I found Remy. We need a pickup.
Thank God. I'll send a shuttle right away.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Over there. Want to stock up on supplies?
SOS, marking the nav point on your map.
Another memory trigger?
Yes, though my memory array remains locked. Additional triggers are required. My scans indicate this site may be worth searching for Angaran relics. This may be an Angaran musical instrument.
Let's show it to Avela. We got your SOS. What's the emergency?
Well, it's not like life or death or anything. It's just our plant over there is dying.
Are you kidding me? We thought it was important, like someone dying.
Hold on now. So yeah, maybe we oversold it, but it's important to us. It's how we make a living out here. Our plant, has medicinal properties.
Medicinal. Yeah, that sounds good.
And we sell it to, you know, customers who need, medicinal assistance.
Yeah, but our heat lamp UV thing broke and it's gonna die. And you look like the clever type. Well, maybe you could find one?
Sure, this is all about medicine.
Oh, it totally is. Antibiotic, whatchamacallit. And maybe it has other benefits, but in the Badlands, can't be picky.
I'll have to get back to you on that. Or not.
The first thing you just said, we'll take that option. Remember, a UV lamp thing.
This plant appears to have unique pharmacological characteristics. It can act as a powerful antibiotic. However, at much higher doses, it may produce psychoactive effects.
So they weren't completely lying about it.
Yo, did you get the lights?
Not yet.
That Exile camp has a high concentration of registered criminals, Pathfinder.
Right.
I'll take you apart. Is that a wind farm?
Must be how they power Kadara Port.
Took everything but the rotor hub.
Trouble with scavengers?
Always. Who are you?
A Pathfinder with the Initiative.
A Pathfinder? On Kadara? Holy shit.
You said you had a scavenger problem?
Right, yeah. Bastards come at night, pick the turbines clean of parts. Expensive and annoying.
Sloan doesn't provide security?
Too busy with the Collective. I'm not asking for guards, I just want our parts back.
Any idea where I could find these scavengers?
I've started putting trackers on the more valuable parts. Yard drive, generator, they've all been taken to the same nav point.
I'll check it out.
If the parasites put up a fight, don't feel bad about offing them.
The transformer platform is off kilter. An easy fix.
Another attack? Seriously? What are we paying
you running security here?
Try. Krogan or not, I'm only one merc. This lot's crazy thinking they can run a wind farm in the Badlands.
Why do you think there have been so many attacks?
All these fancy gizmos out in the open, they're begging to be stolen. We'll say, though, it's damn suspicious those scavs keep hitting the place while I'm off shift. Like someone's telling them when to strike.
Any advice for staying alive in the Badlands?
Get out of the Badlands.
See you around.
Whatever.
She is under the influence of Oblivion.
She was telling scavengers when to attack in exchange for credits to buy Oblivion.
Well, well. You're not like the other scrubs around here.
What makes you say that?
Your gear. It's high quality, like the rest of you.
If you've got a point, make it.
All right. When the Exiles came to Gadara, they hid caches of Nexus supplies all over the Badlands. Junk, mostly. Stale protein bars and rations. But among the shit are some serious weapons lifted straight from the armory.
And you know this. How?
I helped steal them. Problem is, those weapons are too good for the scum down here. And I can't sell weapons in Gadaraport without Sloan taking a cut. The cash nav point, though? You interested? It's yours for a fair price.
You've got a deal.
Lovely. Here's the nav point. In the meantime, feel free to take a look at what I've already got in stock.
Yeah?
What do you think about Kadara?
Smells like weak old eggs and curdled milk.
So you regret leaving the Nexus?
Pathfinder, I regret leaving the Milky Way. But if Kadara's taught me one thing, it's that there's no time for regrets. Live in the present or die thinking about the past.
Who runs the wind farm?
It's a communal effort. Everyone helps maintain the turbines. But me and the Salarian are the only trained technicians. So, naturally, that puts us in charge.
Does the Salarian have a name?
Yeah, and if he was ever nice, I'd use it. Until then, he's just the Salarian.
Stay safe.
Yeah, sure.
How did you get in here?
I didn't realize this was a restricted area.
Technically it's not, but most of our visitors are scavengers.
I just want to ask a few questions.
Fine, but be quick about it.
Does the wind farm power Kadara Port?
And everything else around here. Not that anyone sends their gratitude. They only contact us when something's broken.
Sloan doesn't give you a kickback?
Not enough. This is a dangerous job. I deserve hazard pay.
What do you do here?
I keep the turbine spinning. A small miracle considering all the scavengers trying to steal parts.
Thanks for your time.
Yeah. Let me get back to work.
Will be reasonable.
First time for everything.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Well, that is a kind of reasonable.
Someone got to him first.
And destroyed Ashlyn's missing parts. What the hell did this?
Hi there. We're not looking to cause any trouble.
Trouble is all there is on Kadara. We just want to be left alone and... Wait. I don't believe it. You look like a Pathfinder.
I take it no other Pathfinders have strayed this far?
I wish. Oh, it's good to see you. Just knowing the Initiative's still out there, making it work, that means a lot.
Looks like you've got a good thing going here.
We're refugees hiding on a world of exiles. We got kicked out of the Nexus, swept away in the uprising. We weren't looking to take sides or anything. We just wanted to eat. Then we found this place. Remote. Sheltered from the crazies in the Badlands. And the bedrock here filters the water. If you can spare the time, we could use your help. Speak to the others, and they'll fill you in. I'll unlock the doors.
So it's true. Pathfinders do exist. I'd offer you something to eat, but I'm afraid our food supply is tight, waiting for these to ripen.
It's okay. We're fine. I'm surprised you managed to grow anything here.
A unique quirk of the bedrock in this area filters the water. That and a supply of UV lights. When we were exiled from the Nexus, I grabbed a crate.
That was some quick thinking.
Small details can save the day. I knew if we were going to be stranded in Helios, food would be hard to grow. We're the lucky ones. I feel sorry for the poor souls in the Badlands. A pang of guilt whenever I eat. Why don't you take a few of these UV lights with you? Maybe others can grow food too. Anything to help this miserable hellhole.
Oh, hi there.
Something wrong?
It's just hard. Exiled from the Nexus. My mother's still back there. I never said goodbye. Have things gotten any better?
The Nexus leaders are still arguing with each other. That hasn't changed.
It's what got us into this mess. I wish I could talk to my mom, make sure she's okay. I've been trying to reach her, but our equipment's broken. Not sure it would matter. The Nexus is so far away.
Never know. I could take a look.
Would you? That would mean the world. I appreciate you looking into it.
Is he okay?
No, running a fever. Something weird bit him and he's got an infection. Usually remedies don't work on the venom.
Anything we can do for him?
Unless you can conjure up some sort of antibiotic out of thin air, I don't know.
Communications junction is out of alignment. With an adjustment, a signal could reach the Nexus.
I appreciate you looking into it.
Let's go see if that did the trick.
I appreciate you looking into it. I appreciate you.